Welcome back. Let's go do that. Talk to the receptionist.
Your move, Green.
Hey, no one but Omertas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me.
Oh, God. Okay.
You'll get these back on your way out.
Tell you, not at home is gonna have his day. What the fuck are you looking at?
Not much.
Then leave.
Hello and welcome to Gamora. What can I help you with today?
Calling in for an outstanding balance for some information. Tell me what the Omertas are up to.
I knew someone would call in that mark soon. What do you want to know?
Tell me what the family's up to.
Sorry, they don't tell me their plans, and I don't want to know. I'm just happy they don't make me fuck anybody anymore.
Wait, excuse me? Zero to 100.
I knew someone would call in.
I need to know who to talk to about what's been going on in Gamora.
All I can tell you is to find Kachino. He's the lowest level lieutenant you're going to be able to talk to. Some of the girls say he's been involved in some shady business the family wouldn't really like. Ask him about it.
Surely you must know something, though.
I hear you've actually been inside Lucky 38. You're the first person who's been in there in as long as anybody can remember.
That's all you know, huh? Okay.
Bye.
Fine, bye. Basically, go talk to someone else. I know nothing. Okay.
I hear you've been asking questions about me, dickweed. What the fuck do you want?
How do you know that already? What can you tell me about this place?
I banged Lot's wife and licked a salty ass. The fuck do I look like? I'm the one asking the questions here. Now tell me why you've been dropping my name before I get some muscle over here and we find a private place to talk.
Look at her face. Just smiling right at you. I hear you've been doing some business on the side.
Business? What the fuck do you mean, business? You looking to get yourself burned? Now you start talking real clear, and I mean fucking crystal clear, because I'm about to lose my patience.
Never mind.
Damn right you're sorry.
Hello.
You again? What the fuck do you want?
Okay, this one again.
Business. Now you start talking real clear, and I mean fucking crystal clear, because I'm about to lose my patience.
Okay, I'm just gonna come out with it here. I hear you've been dealing with some business that's off limits for the family.
I don't give half a dick what you heard. Now get the fuck out of my face before I burn your sorry ass.
Oh, okay. Okay, now I can talk to him about it. Let's have a sit down.
Be sure to check out the courtyard. Some of the hottest asses in New Vegas shaking out there. You again? What the fuck do you want?
I found this ledger that proves some of your side business.
Where the fuck did you get that? Okay, listen, buddy. That's some dangerous shit you got there. That book can get me killed if the wrong people see it. Let's talk. What do you want? What can I do for you?
How about money? Oh, man. I think I'm gonna keep this for a little while.
All right. I can't stop you, but I think we can help each other out. I know Not At Home and the NCR would be happy to get some dirt on the family. I can help you get that dirt, and you got me by the short hairs.
Synchronized lean-in. I think it was bartering. It might have been speech or something. Hold on.
Hey, look who it is. Yeah, I hope you're looking to do some business with me. I think it could be mutually beneficial.
It was barter, I was right. I'll consider giving this to you for some cash up front.
Okay, you got me by the balls. Here's a couple hundred caps. Maybe that'll buy your friendship.
How about more?
I can pay you for it, of course. I also have some information about the family's business that you might find interesting. Between you and I, we can break up what they're planning. Maybe save some lives. Mine included, of course.
Do you think the family would like to see this?
I can't stop you, but that's gonna mean my death. I can make it worth your while to give it to me, though. Plus, if you go to the bosses, I can't help you stop what they've been doing.
Why don't you try and take it from me?
You want to come into a back room and give me a chance? Didn't think so. Much as I'd love to put my fist through your neck, Mr. House frowns on that kind of behavior. So it'd get me killed just as quick as that book.
Let's go back. I'm gonna keep this for a little while.
All right. I can't stop you, but I think we can help each other out. I know Not At Home and the NCR would be happy to get some dirt on the family. I can help you get that dirt, and you got me by the short hairs.
Nah, man, you disrespected the family. This is right.
Hey, buddy, Zawara is off limits to everyone but family.
Oh, I have business with your bosses.
What business is that?
My business is with the bosses.
It's my fucking job, and no one sees the bosses unless I give the okay.
It involves Cacino. And if you don't let me through, it'll involve you too.
Okay, calm down. I'm just doing my job. Go talk to the bosses. One of them should be upstairs. Look for Big Saul or Nero. I'll tell Cacino to head upstairs.
Better not. What the hell?
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
Bosses don't like no trouble in their place.
It's Big Sal. Hey, talk to me.
You got something you need to talk about?
I do. I got proof one of your lieutenants is dealing behind your back. They disrespected the family. You know what to do.
Do you now? Let's see it.
How about for 200 caps?
Okay, that sounds fair. Here, now give it over. The fuck is this shit? Cacino, you dumb motherfucker. Yeah, we are going to have some words with Cacino. Meet me in my office.
Hey. Bosses don't like no trouble
Cacino,
in that place.
Cacino, you really disappointed me.
I'm sorry, boss. Sometimes I just can't control myself. I don't know what's wrong with me. I swear I can turn this around. Just give me another chance.
I don't want to fucking hear it. You've lost the trust of the family. Goodbye. I hope hell isn't too hot for you.
Oh! Whoa, dude, he's dead. Calm down.
Thanks for bringing Cacino's transgressions to our attention. Shame we had to put him down. He was a good lieutenant.
He mentioned you had something big planned.
Did he now? Funny that. More backstabbing? Yeah, we got something big planned. I was actually hoping to jar at you about that. Now that Cacino was gone, we need some help wrapping some things up, and you seem like the resourceful type.
Tell me about the plan.
The plan is called Racket, but that's all the info you're going to get out of me right now.
So what was his role in the plan?
As one of our captains, Cacino was kind of a project manager. He made sure people had what they needed to get their jobs done.
How can I help?
Two of the players, Troik and Clandon, have some problems that need to be solved. Ask them what they need.
Okay.
All right, come back anytime.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
I wouldn't mind taking a bite of you.
Oh, it looks like they're here.
Gamora has the loosest slots on the strip.
Hey, if I wasn't working right now, I'd show you a real nice time.
Oh, man. Going in circles.
I'm glad they don't just let any motherfucker through the gate. Freeside smells like shit.
Is this Fight Club? Oh.
Who are you? I didn't do anything. Leave me alone.
Who are you?
Hey, man, I don't know nothing. Let me have some peace here, buddy.
What do you do here?
I don't see how that's your business. I'm just a guest here, having a little fun.
I seriously doubt that. Your boss has sent me to you to see if you needed any help.
Yeah, I heard you might be coming. I appreciate the help. I'm in kind of a fix. I helped the Omeritas get guns without the NCR catching wind of it. I need someone to cover my ass with the last shipment.
What happened?
The Fiends, a group of raiders freaked out on Kim's, stole my last shipment before I could get it into Vegas. I could sure use some help getting it from them.
Okay. I have some more questions, though.
Okay. What do you need to know?
Why do you work for them?
Sorry, that's my business and no one else's.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I tell you, Not At Home is gonna have his day.
Enjoying the show?
Absolutely not.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Okay.
I hear the Securitrons are tougher since their faces changed.
I'd wager that the Army's sending elite units our way, right as we speak.
Holy shit, you been in Lucky 38? You meet the overboss in there?
The sounds. What are you pointing at?
Holy shit, you've been in Lucky Bosses don't like no trouble in their place.
They say the Legion's bringing in veterans from out in Arizona. They must be getting ready to attack. Hey, nice to meet you. Do you need help with something?
Who are you? Oh, I guess I was sent to help you.
Oh, that's great. I sure could use some help. You see, I do explosives, and they have a special need for some big explosions. Problem is, there's no way I can get enough explosives to do the type of damage they're looking to do, much less get it all deployed.
How can I help?
Well, since I can't hope to get all the killing done that they need to get done with bombs, I've been thinking about some alternatives.
Like what?
I figure chlorine gas is the way to go. It's toxic, and I can rig it up to do a whole lot of killing in a fairly short time frame.
I don't think I want to get involved with this.
Hey, you know what I need. Find it or I'll find another way to get it. You're the one that offered.
Huh, okay. Okay, I guess I'm gonna ask him where I can find it.
Hey, did you track down some chlorine for me?
No. How did you end up with one of the suites here?
I'm a close friend of some of the family around here. I do some independent contracting around the casino, and they set me up with this great room.
That's all you can ask about.
Later.
Cool, okay. We just have to go find it. Good luck. Check near the pool at the Ultralux.
Be sure to check out the courtyard. Some of the hottest asses in New Vegas checking out.
Welcome back to Gamora. Holy shit. You've been in Lucky 38?
Why didn't... Oh, this is gonna spam so much stuff in the corner.
Sure, later.
Ultra Lux. I don't think I've been here yet.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
You're inside the building.
Woo! Crocker can kiss my sweet Republic ass.
Get out. The fountain is for wishes, ladies.
Who wants to swim? Water's fine.
Please remove your bra from the bottom of the fountain. And gather your clothes and belongings. Ladies, please disperse.
Come on, big man. Roll up in here.
All right, ladies, show's over.
All right, girls, show's over.
Uh-oh!
Wanna dance?
It's the law, girls. Are you going to spank us? I so love handcuffs. Hello, Sparky.
All right, enough fun for tonight.
The fountain is a restricted area. Come on, tough guy slash gal. Give me a reason.
It's quite the introduction to this place.
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons?
Oh my god. Wait, no. Could I trouble you to blow it out your ass?
How frightfully uncouth. I'm afraid I must insist you relinquish your weapons.
Okay, here.
My deepest apologies for the slightest inconvenience. You have my assurance that everything will be returned upon your departure. But we simply can't have anyone waving their weapons around in the hotel. It's not the atmosphere we wish to cultivate. Please, enjoy your stay.
Where did you take my weapons?
They'll be handled with the utmost security in our bank.
Okay.
Farewell.
To eat at the Gourmand is to spoil the palate. I can't bring myself to eat anywhere else.
Is it me, or do the Securitrons seem sassier?
Salutations. Did you see Heck Gunderson, the Brahmin Baron, at the bar? He may be a wastelander, but his taste clearly befits his status.
Wait, what? Excuse me? How? Oh, yeah, go ahead. Fix yourself.
I'm not really gambling. I'm just hoping to be seen here. People will think I'm rich.
Oh, you've definitely been seen, sir.
Beg your pardon, stranger, but I'm looking for someone. You ain't seen a young man with dark brown hair and a white hat on lately, have you?
Why, yeah. I've seen him here in the hotel.
What? Oh, my God. Where?
Over in the bathhouse. Wearing a skimpy two-piece bathing suit.
What in creation is the matter with you? Ain't you ever been a parent? Ain't you ever been worried you lost someone? You got a real sick sense of humor. You got a lot of nerve sticking around here. If I didn't have better things to do, I'd thump your skull for what you said.
I'm sorry.
You're dead right, it's serious. I ain't seen my son in hours. Don't know where he went. If folks around here, some of them would kill you soon as look at you. His whole life I tried to keep him at the ranch, away from places like this. Now I take him here, and what happens?
So, you lost your son?
My boy, Ted. He was right here. I didn't leave him but a minute. I told him to stay put while I talked some things over with the White Glove folks. He was never one to stay tied down to a spot, though. Gets that from his mother. Got most of my staff out looking for him now. I'd be out myself, but I keep hoping he'll show up back here. Of course, if he does that, I'll whoop him till his skinny hide turns to leather for putting me through this. But that don't mean I wouldn't be grateful.
What was that about a white glove?
That's what they call themselves, the folk that run this place. They're the ones dressed all fancy with their bow ties and shiny dresses. Some of them got masks, too. Real hard to trust folks like that. A couple of them show their faces, and that's who I do my business with. I don't talk to none of the other ones.
What business did you have here?
That's between me and the White Glove Society. But let's just say they control the food supply around here, and I got lots of food to give. But that ain't as welcome as you might think.
Let me help.
I'd be more than happy to have you. Heck, I'll hire anybody with a pair of legs and at least one good eye at this point. There'd be a lot of money in it for you if you can get him back to me safe. And if he ain't, you can bet I'll pay for the names of the sons of bitches responsible.
Okay, see ya.
I'll be here.
Okay. Let's see. Maybe it's back here. Okay, maybe not in here. Let's look at the map real quick. Do I have the quest selected? I do. Hey, thanks for the raid. How goes New Vegas? Oh, it goes. I'm trying to look into this. I guess help the Omertas? I don't know. We'll see what that's all about. Okay. Sneaky. What am I looking for? Chlorine. Here it is. Whatever. Okay. Mortimer. We'll speak to him later. Let's go back.
I've heard the Legion's planning to unleash their best men against us.
Oh no. Wait, what? Oh. I wonder if that's what happened last time. I guess when you open the inventory, while you're still gaining items, it doesn't show everything you have. Okay. Do I have some kind of debuff? Minor starvation. Okay. That's what was going on. I missed the prompts for the food in the top corner. I didn't see that. I just didn't realize what happened. You know, I gotta eat more food. Gotta get more food. What's the other? Oh, I guess it's to find the source. Okay, I found the thing. I got it.
Welcome back to Gamora. I know you're good for it, but you're still gonna have to leave your weapons with me.
No.
You'll get these back on your way out.
I don't like that. I wish I could just hold on to them once I'm cool with these people. Okay. I think it was this.
Hey, did you track down some chlorine for me?
Yeah, here.
Great, yeah, this is just what I needed.
Okay.
Bye.
What?
Wish I could have seen what's inside the 38.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
No violence is permitted on the strip.
Okay, okay, this is for the fiends thing now. I see. Okay. Oh, I should have looked around. I'll go back there later. Let's do this now. I guess I have to re-equip all my weapons again, though. Go get some food, maybe from the store. I'm sure there's plenty of spots that I can get free food, though. Maybe just continue going and find it.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. What?
Is he feeding on that human? The child must die. No, he's eating this. Still, this has been here for weeks. If we move this somewhere, he'll go find it and eat it. How far do we have to go? I didn't even see where. It still wants us to go here, okay. Okay.
Who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
Evening.
Just random money. There's gotta be a catch to all that free stuff. I'm waiting for the, Oh, I gave you all this stuff? Now you have to repay me. Thank you for the raid. Welcome, everyone. Okay, that's for ammo and stuff. Which, actually, I...
Welcome, sir or madam. I am... See us again.
Let me vend.
Welcome, sir or ma-
There's like a gun or two that I can sell. I can get rid of one of these. And the other, this. Okay. I don't think I need this.
See us again soon.
Okay. That's terror. Maybe we can steal some crops. That would be too easy. Greenhouse. Just steal stuff, though. Wait, that one was fine to take. Some of them are, like, fine, but some of them are, like, no, you can't. Okay. Food is food. I'll take it. Nothing else? It's all good. Okay. Guessing that regrows, so maybe we can go back there later. I guess I could have also stolen the rest. I just didn't want to hold it. What is this? Camp McCarran. NCR.
They say those robots on the strip are running around with different faces or something.
Clean up. cleaning up these streets. I am doing their job. They're too scared, though. They can't take a life. What? Oh, okay. Wait, who are you? What? Oh, the lucky lady or whatever. Finally, we got to see her. Surviving with no health. That's about right. Fight these people if I have no health. I need to go back in here and buy some more. I sure hope there's an entrance here. Let me look. I think we had to go all the way up to the top somewhere. Here. Vilified. think I remember fighting something around here. Yeah, there's the combat music. Oh no, I'm out of here. I don't want to fight these guys again. Two of them at once. Why? What's going on? Huh? What the hell? Why? Oh my God, get me the hell out of here. Never again. Never again. I know the mysterious stranger. I forgot that I had the female one as well. I forget what it was called. It's like Lady... No, Miss Fortune. This is who showed up. Pretty sure that I have both of them though, so we'll be seeing both eventually. Here, I found a toy for that kid. If I ever go back to the Boomers. Maybe I should go do that now.
Sounds like the NCR and the Legion are both gearing up for a fight.
Oh. Oh, good. First crash of the night. We're back.
The followers were always on the lookout for new friends like yourself.
Where? What's up?
Hope what I remembered helps.
Tell the king we thank him for looking out for us.
Okay, whatever. I don't think it'll explode more.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Make a brief stop at the Atomic Wrangler, where the booze is cheaper, the table's more friendly.
Things look to be building up.
I hear the Legion is camping out across the river. I hope they're not planning to attack. Those bloodthirsty mole rats are never up to any good.
Okay.
Sure, take a look.
Oh, it's not anything that'll help me.
On either side of the dam. This doesn't look...
Okay, I'll go over here then.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Too big, I can't move it there.
You must have some. Man. Jacob's absinthe is phenomenal stuff. I don't think I've slept this well in ages. If you haven't tried it yet, he's been supplying the Wrangler with the stuff. So, what can I get you?
Take a gander.
Wow, you don't have any health either.
Come back anytime.
You must have some real pull.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
Old house to get inside the lucky 38.
Give you this. Something to over-encumber you. Thanks. Where's all my shit? Oh, good. Glitches. Oh, let's sell it instead of just dropping it. How did the nuts? Oh, how am I?
How's it going?
Something must have worn off or something.
Take a game.
Pleasure doing business with you. Thanks for stopping.
Those batteries are weighing so much. I should sell more of them.
How's it going, friend? Looking for... Another satisfied customer. Come back anytime.
That's a lot better. However, no meds, so I'm gonna go back to the boomers, I guess. See what happens if we give the kid a toy and see if we can get some meds from them, since I really need them. So we'll make an adventure out of it. And then I'll kill the fiends.
There's talk of someone going into the lucky 38 to talk.
A customer who'd been to the strip told me the faces on the robots there changed from police to soldiers. Now, why would that be?
I think it was this way. Yeah.
Hello.
We made it. I think I remember a lot of the children coming out of a building over here, so... Or maybe they just, like, spawned here? I don't know what was going on. They're all boarded up. I don't know where they are. I'll find them. Maybe they're eating. What time is it in the game? It's very early in the morning. Almost 9 a.m. I guess it's not very early, but you know. The day's beginning. Oh my god, so much corn. You don't need to buy food ever. Here it is. Does it weigh anything? Okay. Oh my god, so much corn. Just slam that down. I'm not fully healed yet, hold on. What did I eat? I think I took Mentats.
Yes, Outsider?
Outsider? I've done so much for your people and you still treat me like trash. Do you have supplies?
You've done right by us, so I suppose I could spare some supplies. We recently started making our own stim packs, but we just don't have the materials to make other meds. Sorry about the lack of selection. Another satisfied customer. Seeing as you're a friend of ours, I can unburden you of that in exchange for doses of Rataway.
No.
The symptoms of withdrawal will pass with time. Bye.
Okay. I feel like I got ripped off, but I got some... Where's the child? Maybe in the school. I think there's a school somewhere.
I'm amazed that an outsider has proven so helpful.
Why are you alone sleeping here?
Whoa, you're the outsider? What are you doing here?
I have a nice toy rocket for you.
This is Spiffy. Thanks. Hello again. Yeah? What do you want?
Just to like raise your fame with them. I didn't really need that, but okay. We did it.
They say those robots on the strip are running around with different faces.
I wonder how many people I have to kill now. Can't be too hard. Waiting to hear some kind of DJ on this radio. Somebody telling me to go somewhere. Just expect some kind of quest to be revealed by listening to this. Don't tell me. I'm just, you know. Maybe. We'll see what happens. Thank you. Is it the same song looping? I wonder if that's supposed to be a clue of some sort. Where am I going? Did I go the wrong way? Okay, maybe I can cut through. Yeah, on the road.
Hey. McLafferty's been riding asses again. Better lay low.
Hey.
I guess you can't do deals with them. That sucks. Let's see if I could buy something from that guy. Man. Alright, that's fine. I really feel like I should be dead right now. There they are. 1, 2, 3. That's it? Okay. Wow, that was really easy. I thought that was going to be much harder.
Some guy went flying? Yeah, here he is. Ammo. Nice. Yep, I thought that was gonna be like, you know, you go into like an encampment up the hill or something and you gotta like infiltrate. Definitely overthought that quest. Overestimated it. This place needs more entrances.
If you had prepared 20 years, the head of one of Mr. House's families was killed. Tommy.
Fallout ASMR.
Like some other men do. Like some other men do.
another victim. Come. Oh, there's a huge group of them. Yes.
Exterminate.
He died standing up. Kind of. What a mess of sound.
Welcome back to Gamora. I know you're good for it, but you're still gonna have to leave your weapons with me.
Okay.
You'll get these back on your way out.
Find yourself a girl or a guy. Have some fun.
You again. Make it quick.
I did the thing you wanted. I got the weapon parts.
Well, hot shit. Thank you. Must have been a real bitch getting it from the fiends. Thanks.
Yep.
Yeah, bye.
I got kicked out of Ultra Lux the other day. Man, that place gives me the fucking freaks.
Did I go the wrong way? Okay. I think I need to go to the second floor.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Or it's here? You know, it's like, go back. I'm trying to follow the, like, the waypoint thing, but it's like... What? Making sure the quest is actually selected, right? I think the compass is fucking with me and I'm gonna ignore it.
I tell ya, Not at Home is gonna have his day.
Yeah, here.
Hey, it's my good friend again. What can I do for you?
I'm done with all that work.
I heard you did some good work for us. Thank you. Here's a little cash from us to you. Try not to spend it all in one place. Hey, thanks for all the help back there.
You should buy guns from Mick and Ralph. People are starting to ask questions.
All right. You've done some good work for us. I'll do this as a favor for you.
Cool. What kind of business do you do here?
We run a hotel. What do you think our business is?
I have questions about your plans.
Okay. What do you need to know?
I guess nothing.
All right, come back any time.
Business is good. All the family's got money. Of course, Gamora is where the action is.
Did it update? Oh yeah, okay. Inform Mr. House of the Omerta's treachery. Let's do it.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Securitrons with faces like soldiers? Is this martial law or something? What the fuck?
Hello and welcome to Gamora. What can I help you with today?
I don't know. You were a waypoint for me.
Bye.
I guess I have an option of asking her more information. I'm gonna go in here. Gonna wait for the items to stop going through so that they stop making that sound. That was fast.
What do you have to report about the Omertas?
When the Legion assaults Hoover Dam, the Omertas are going to massacre everyone on the Strip.
And how do you know this?
I infiltrated the Omertas in order to gain their confidence.
In that case, I commend you for your initiative. What do you recommend for next steps?
Oh, man. wait for them to make their move.
I suppose you're right. When the Legion assaults Hoover Dam, my Securitrons will be waiting for the Omertas. They won't accomplish much. Your next assignment is to locate and destroy remnants of the Mojave chapter of the Brotherhood of Steel. The NCR nearly did the job at Helios 1 a few years ago, but there seem to have been survivors, unfortunately. Given the Brotherhood's fanatical views on technology, they can be counted on to oppose my regime. Please, put them out of my misery.
Where should I start?
Since 2278, I've lost 5 roaming Securitrons near Hidden Valley. I didn't receive any clear video of the incident, but telemetry from the units destroyed indicates they were attacked with energy weapons. It's obvious that the Brotherhood has a base in Hidden Valley or thereabouts. Finding it won't be easy, but getting inside will be the real trick.
You have any recommendations?
From time to time, the NCR has assaulted Brotherhood bunkers. In 4 of the 6 incidents I know of, the bunkers self-destructed. I surmise it's standard practice for the Brotherhood to install a self-destruct system. It's consistent with their uncompromising nature. You might use that against them, or kill them another way. It's up to you. Return when it's done.
Shunned. I'm failing so many quests. Okay, so the Legion and the NCR both hate me now, it seems.
Some crazy days on the Strip. Still, it's good for business. The others here don't understand our kind, but you can count on me, friend.
See, how far are we going? What the hell? Okay.
It can be bought. It can be founded. Mick and Ralph's.
The radio turned itself off. Wait, no, it's just not playing anything. I think that's broken. Weird. When I saved and reloaded it, it added sleep and water. I was just seeing if that would fix the radio. Maybe it's like after a certain hour it doesn't play anymore. Keep it on. Oh, wait. I know the ambient music is fine. It says mysterious broadcast. It's kind of suspicious. I wanted to see if that would lead to something. That's all. Just think it's weird that it's quiet now. I don't have anything. What the fuck? The anti-save police. The second I hit quick save, they came out of nowhere. Now the music is playing again. Maybe it was just glitch and it was waiting for me to die. Game is super broken, guys. You don't understand. Wow, way to ruin the mystery. Now I'll never listen to it again. Yes, I definitely meant to sit down. Fuck. This will do nothing. Oh, it's not them. Okay. What? Hello? Is anyone there? Anyone home? Okay, I guess, you know, see you later. Okay, you have to break in. Oh. I see. So we have to die then. What the hell was that? That was no scorpion. Looks like my goal is still to be in here, though. Let's see. Is this a different one? Yeah.
Oh.
Paladin dance.
No.
Listen very closely and do as I say. Your life depends on it. Hand over everything you're carrying. Weapons, ammo, clothes, armor, everything. I want you stripped down to your underwear.
Oh, no way. Can we talk about that?
There's nothing to talk over. You can strip down and hand over your equipment, or you can die. Will you comply?
No.
Makes things simple for us.
Oh my god. What if I sneak in? They'll never see me. No, I'm sneaking. You don't know I'm here.
Listen very closely and do as I say. Your life depends on it. Hand over everything you're carrying. Weapons, ammo, clothes, armor, everything. I want you stripped down to your underwear.
No way.
You don't seem to understand how close you are to being erased from existence. Will you or will you not comply?
No.
Makes things simple for us.
I think they heard me walking. I need to sit crouch.
Reveal yourself and I promise the end.
All that and for nothing. Oh? Cool. So I gotta go steal passwords, or key cards rather, so that we can generate a password so that we can blow this thing up. Time for things to die.
Something must be wrong with my suit's audio receptors.
This grows tiresome.
Damn.
Now, who can tell me the primary components of gunpowder?
Guy's losing his mind. He's teaching a class to no one. Can't wait for the stealth boy to run out and then I just get fucked. Might have to shoot my way out of this. Those guys are gone. They're gone. Okay. What the hell is that? No more storm. Maybe random event. It's like only till you find the bunker, and then it never happens again. Well, I gotta come back here. I just don't have enough for sneaking around this place. And they're just gonna keep one hitting me. Go here and try to find the ladies' caps. I'm gonna need to go back, I guess, somewhere to get some more water and maybe sleep. Maybe this guy has something. Oh. Wait, you guys are still a thing?
Enough.
sleep here for a few hours. Maybe more than a few.
There you are. Oh god! Oh my! Why?
Okay, don't sleep. Do not go to sleep. They were honorable. They wanted a good fight instead of killing a man in his sleep. I don't know. They didn't give me a chance. If they wanted a fight, they could have given me, you know, some space. At least a minute to gather my things. But it's just immediately, fuck you. Wake up and die. Such is life in the wasteland. I remember that place. The roller coaster. Another Powderganger camp. Another note. It's the same exact note. I hear the footsteps on the metal, I just hear Half-Life. The game is scripted to have these guys appear when you hit quicksave. What? I even do here? I might have to go back. Can I? I don't have any more. That's such a scummy system. I have to go back and not save, I guess. Oh my god, I forgot these were here. Okay. Wow, what a long and pointless cutscene. Do we really need to see this? Epic, cool action shot. Thank you. thought that was going to be a cave that led in, like led into the mountain or something, and you'd have to go in and wipe out all the powder gangers that were like hiding out within it. Nope. And how far is this place? Where are we? Okay. Maybe if we... I don't think we'll be able to get to here, but maybe we can go... and then along the path or something. It looks like it's blocking us completely, though, so I think we gotta just go around. Something is here waiting to kill me. Oh. Cut it out, will you? Please. Here they come. The anti-fun police. God. Even breaking line of sight doesn't matter. Okay, maybe I got away from them for now. I think he'll be back really soon, though. This is where I was dying last time. It makes sense. Okay. Just keep going. Just go. We need to give a little more room between us and them, I think. And I can push through. I don't know where they are now. They might be too far away. Go this way. Go this way. I hate these invisible walls. keep expecting to be shot at from over here. It's under the ground. This game. Yeah, it looks like we're just gonna have to go this way like I thought. So I'm gonna meet up to this road. Oh my God, please. Here they come, because I saved. Before, I think I can maybe run away again. But my God. Shooting at no one. Gotta kill these guys. I have a feeling though, once I do, it's just gonna send new ones. It'll be never ending. These guys have so much health. Or armor. Gonna level up. Yes. Who are you? Look at his face. what's left of it, I guess.
Oh! Oh! Okay.
Guys just come out of the shadows. Dead.
Oh.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Fuck. Spoon. There is no spoon. Now what? I don't have any more doctor bags.
Thank you.
This is no good. They're in front and behind me. What an awful fucking system. I have to go so far back if I want to actually, like, continue now, because I can't. The second you kill one, you're dead. I can't with the health and the nonsense here. This might get me to quit for now. I would rather sleep than deal with this headache. Holy fuck. That's really shitty. What an awful game mechanic. Sucks because even if I go here, like, it's still happening. They're still here. Wherever the fuck they are. Coming out of nowhere. Ugh. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna stop for now, because I can't. This is very stupid. Thanks for watching. Until next time.